You may have trapped me in that picture before, Emily, but now I'm free, and you will pay.
For one coin, I...
Oh, Headless Horseman, my master. Did you know? When you used your instruments to create me, did you know I wouldn't be scary at all? I thought the problem was just my location. So I started traveling the world to find some place on Earth where people... But no matter how hard I tried to inspire horror in human hearts, adults don't notice me, and children think I'm just a harmless toy. Soon I will restore you, Master. And when you plunge the world into eternal darkness, I hope you will make me a truly terrifying monster for your unholy circus.
cousin. I heard about what's going on in town. Sounds like we've got work to do. But my leg is stuck. Oh, I can't move. I'll try to get free while you go get the camera. It's locked in the safe over there. You found it. Good. Now give it to me. Now.
My plan worked. Thanks for bringing the camera right to me. Now there's no danger to us, and my master can finally return. Happy Halloween! And goodbye.
Help me! Harvey bound me with magical strings. They're so painful. Please, look for the magical scissors in my box to cut them off. Here, this will help. Not all monster hunters kill monsters. Some try to study them. It requires precaution, so a hunter needs the magic camera, garlic, and a pair of silver stakes with them. Hunters can also use the monsters to gain their powers or knowledge. Monsters' paws, fangs, and witches' talismans are commonly studied. Among vampires, dead men, and other monsters, werewolves are one of the most dangerous. They're strong and fast. They can easily turn people into werewolves. When Meredith was bitten by a werewolf, we started looking for a cure. We read ancient manuscripts and tested various remedies. But Meredith couldn't turn back into a human. She ran away, and we haven't seen her since. Thank you. I'm sorry your visit to Riverstown turned out like this, but we need to stop Harvey. He must be looking for the photo of the Headless Horseman, the Lord of all the monsters. His photograph was hidden a long time ago, and only Aunt Dana knows where it is. You need to go to her. She'll help you find it. I feel too weak to go with you. You can take my bicycle if you inflate its wheel. Here.
No, get away from me!
Thank you.
You're too late. She already told me where the photo is. I'll release my master, and neither of you can stop me. Let's see how you handle this.
Dean is in danger. I need to stop the mummy to save her.
Thank you. I've been gathering information about the Harlequin doll Harvey for a long time. He looks normal, but provokes strange events. He was found in the attic of an old abandoned mansion several decades ago. Over time, the doll had many different owners. Harvey brought misfortune to each of them. My goal is to find Harvey and destroy him. No one knows exactly where he is now, but rumor has it that the doll was sold in Virginia for a hefty price.
You'll need it. Carlos Horseman's photograph is hidden in the crypt. Harvey must have gone there. In my current condition, I'll only slow you down. Please, hurry. Stop, Harvey. Take my motorbike to get there faster. Here's the key.
The entrance. I'm going to release the master. He'll plunge this world into everlasting darkness.